Fishing.
Oh, what is it?
You have to cook me a dinner tonight.
Oh, cook you a dinner tonight? I can do that. I can cook pizza, tacos, whatever you want.
You have to make me your special dish. Something only you can create.
Oh, I can do that. There's no problem with that. When do you need it by?
In a few hours.
In a few hours? Oh, that's easy. That's easy.
Don't you fuck this up, PP.
Oh, no worry. I won't mess it up. I'm cooking it right now. So, dude, I was watching my neighbors argue, and the wife was about to beat the son, right? And then the husband came home to beat the wife before she could beat the son. Man, there's always a bigger fish.
So, Junior, you think I could get my camera back from Chef Pee-Pee sometime? It's been about 2 weeks.
What, 2 weeks?
Yeah, you remember he said he was gonna borrow my camera? I didn't think he meant keep my camera.
No, no, he's not trying to keep it. He probably just forgot. I'll go ask him and see if he'll give it back.
Yeah. Yeah, you do that.
Okay.
My files better be on there, too.
Oh my god, this is going to be so delicious!
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
Not now, brats! I am one delicious meal away from never seeing you or your dad ever again!
What are you talking about, Chef Pee-Pee?
Oh man, I entered this chef competition and the guy liked me so much that all I have to do is make one last meal and he's gonna make me his personal chef and I'm going to be a millionaire and I don't have to be bothered with you or your dad ever again! I'm free, I'm rich, I'm free, I'm rich! You looking like a bitch!
What, Chef Pee-Pee, you wanna leave?
Yeah, duh! I wanna leave? You guys are always making fun of me and don't like my food, so I'm going to cook it for a millionaire and I'm going to be rich.
I don't want you to leave, Chef Pee-Pee.
I don't want to hear it, okay? So, you know, take your whining somewhere else. I'm cooking.
Guys, oh my god, it's so bad!
Let me guess, Chef Pee-Pee lost my camera.
No, even worse, Chef Pee-Pee said he entered some cooking competition, and he said if he wins, he's gonna disappear and never see us again.
Oh no, dude!
Not without giving me back my fucking camera, he's not.
Guys, this is so bad, I love Chef Pee-Pee, I don't want to lose him forever.
Well, this is bad.
Well, guys, let's be honest, is he even really gonna win the competition? I mean, his cooking kind of sucks.
Well, obviously his cooking's good enough to make him this far in the competition.
Well, dude, we could sabotage him.
What? Like how?
Oh, I have an idea, and it's definitely gonna work.
What?
How about he gives me back my camera?
Stop bringing about the camera, Cody!
Well, we can get him arrested, dude!
Get him arrested?
Yeah!
I mean, if he's in jail, he can't win the competition!
Yeah, that's right!
Well, how are we gonna get him arrested? Like, what laws did he break?
Stealing, because he stole my fucking camera!
Cody, look, stop bringing up your stupid camera. All right, guys, I'm gonna go talk to Chef Pee-Pee and see if there's any crime I can see him doing, and I can call the cops on him.
He stole my camera!
Hey, Chef Pee-Pee, why are you crying? Oh, is it because you're cutting onions?
Oh, no, these are tears of joy, Junior! It's because I'll never have to see you ever again! Oh, talk about a paradise!
Okay, guys, Chef Pee-Pee's in the kitchen holding a knife and crying. Should I call the cops about that?
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
You can also report a theft while you're at it. My camera.
It's ringing, Cody.
911, what's your emergency?
Help, help! My personal chef has a knife and he's crying! He's killing everybody! Okay, how fast do you think they're gonna respond?
Wow.
That's fast.
Who could that be? Oh, hello?
Oh, man. This doesn't look good for you at all.
Wait, officer, what are you doing here?
I got a call about a crazy chef with a knife that was crying and killing people.
Oh, no, I was just chopping up onions.
Uh-huh. Yeah, is that what you call people? Onions? You lunatic?
No, really, I was just chopping onions.
You back the fuck up! You back the fuck up right now! I will blow you the fuck away! Put the knife on the ground! Do it! Put it down there! I kill lots of people! I will end you!
Oh, no, please don't! Please don't! Please don't! What do you want now?
I don't know. I think I'm supposed to beat you or something. I don't really know. Just get in my car and handcuff yourself!
Oh, okay, I'll go into your car!
Wait, move!
Guess what, guys? Chef Pee-Pee got arrested!
Oh, really, dude?
Yeah, that's what happens to thieves.
So now he can't win that competition because he's in jail, so now he's gonna stay here forever!
Oh, that's awesome!
What about my camera, though?
But who's that?
Mm-hmm. Why do you need a camera anyway?
Oh, I'll show you.
Hello?
Hi! Chef Pee-Pee here!
No, he's in jail. He got arrested.
Arrested for what?
I don't know. He had a knife or something.
I can't have a criminal working for me. Can you tell him that he's been disqualified from the chef competition?
I sure will. Thanks, mister.
Oh, I can't believe he fucked this up. That pee-pee fucked me good and hard.
Oh my god, yes! Yes!
Okay, Joseph, so you just take this whip here, and you punish him! You wanna try?
Oh, no, dude, I'm okay!
Guess what, guys? Chef Pee-Pee got officially disqualified from that competition, so now that means he's gonna be my chef forever!
Oh, that's awesome, dude!
Yeah, but the downside is now he's in jail.
Well, that's where thieves belong, Junior. Yeah, that that's where they belong!
Well, I mean, you guys want to help me raise bail money so we can bail them out?
Well, we could have raised a lot of money with a movie we were making, but I don't have my camera.
Well, guess what, Cody? I found your camera!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's make some money!